And first up, let's get you a breaking reaction that's coming in. After Rahul Gandhi claimed that he understands Hinduism better than the BJP, VHP has now directly issued a dare to Rahul Gandhi, asking him to take a stand on Mandir, asking him if he supports the Mandir ordinance. Let's go across to Piyush for more details on this. Piyush, if you could give us a sense of really what the VHP statement is. They've dared Rahul Gandhi to come clean on what really the Congress's stand is on the Ram Mandir.
Well, absolutely. Now, VHP has asked Rahul Gandhi to come out and support ordinance demand on Ram Temple. And this comes after Rahul Gandhi saying that he supports, he is better Hindu than BJP. I'm now joined by International Working President of Vishwa Hindu Parishad, Alok Kumar. Sir, what do you have to say on this statement coming in from Congress President Rahul Gandhi, where he is now coming out and saying that I am better Hindu than BJP?
Well, I have heard that self-praise is no recommendation. I have seen him advertising his janeu. The event management, after he visited the Kailash Mansarovar and other places, we are meeting all the members of parliament these days and requesting them to come out in support of a legislation for Ram Janma Bhoomi Temple. I request all those persons to come and join in this. We would very much welcome if the Congress and the other political parties also support the construction of Ram Janma Bhoomi Temple at Ayodhya by a legislative mandate.
So we have seen BJP extending its support to BJP for the construction of Ram Temple before 2014, also the similar thing had happened. If Rahul Gandhi and specifically Congress party comes out in support of construction of Ram Temple and also in ordinance, will BJP extend its support to Congress party?
VHP did not extend its support to any political party at any time. But since BJP was the only political party at that time which supported the construction of Ram Janma Bhoomi, it got the goodwill. And the goodwill, I am sure, would be shared by all those who come and support the cause of Ram Janma Bhoomi and Hindutva.
Will you support Rahul Gandhi if he says that yes, he is for the ordinance on Ram Temple?
I would again say that we did not support the BJP either. They share the goodwill. If the Congress does that, well, if it is sincere, they may also get the goodwill.
Okay. So that's the what's coming in from VHP International Working President Alok Kumar, where he's saying that yes, he would welcome Rahul Gandhi coming out and supporting the demand of ordinance on Ram Janma Bhoomi Temple construction at Ayodhya. Back to you.
All right, Piyush, getting us that breaking update, that reaction from the VHP. The VHP president there going ahead and categorically demanding what really the Congress's stand is on this particular issue and demanding answers on the Ram Mandir, asking if the Congress, if Rahul Gandhi in particular, does in fact back the demand for a Mandir ordinance. So this is after Rahul Gandhi's statement where he claimed that he is a better Hindu than the BJP. Amidst, of course, Rahul Gandhi's Shiv Bhakta politics in Madhya Pradesh, you have this statement also coming in from Rahul. Let's play out exactly what he said.
Dunya ke samne, aapke paas sirf ek quality honi chahiye, humility. Aur humility ka matlab kya hai? ह्यूमिलिटी का मतलब है जब आप मुझसे बोल रहे हो मैं आपको रिस्पेक्ट से सुन रहा हूं, आपकी जो पोजीशन है उसको समझने की कोशिश कर रहा हूं, आप मुझसे गुस्सा हो रहे हो मैं सोच रहा हूं ये मुझसे गुस्सा क्यों हो रहा है। अब मैं ये नहीं कह रहा हूं कि ये गुस्सा हो रहा है तो ये बेवकूफ है, नहीं, मैं ये गुस्सा हो रहा है इसकी कोई पोजीशन होगी मैं समझना चाहता हूं। तो ये जो बीजेपी के लोग हैं फ्रेंकली हिंदू धर्म की बात करते हैं, ये हिंदू धर्म को समझते ही नहीं है, इनसे बेहतर मैं समझता हूं हिंदू धर्म, रियली बोल रहा हूं मैं,
हिंदू तो कोई धर्म नहीं है,
सच बोल रहा हूं,
हिंदू धर्म ही नहीं है सर,
ठीक है। तो और ये क्या सोचते हैं, ये सोच, ये इस देश की स्ट्रेंथ क्या है, इस देश की स्ट्रेंथ आप सब लोग।
So we're playing out that entire interaction that Rahul Gandhi had where he claims that he is a better Hindu than the BJP, saying, I understand Hinduism better and I'm telling you the truth. Now, after this, the VHP has come out and dared Rahul Gandhi to come out with a clear stand on Ram Mandir, asking him, are you for or against an ordinance on Ram Mandir? This after the Congress, keep in mind, has always refused to take a concrete stand on the issue. They've played politics on the matter, and these are visuals also that we're getting you from just a few days ago, where Rahul Gandhi was seen visiting temples also in Madhya Pradesh. So even as he continues, of course, to portray the Shiv Bhakt avatar, where he continues to say that, yes, I'm a Shiv Bhakt, and now says, I understand Hinduism better, you've got VHP questioning Rahul Gandhi, asking him, what is the stand on Ram Mandir? So far, Rahul Gandhi has been silent on this particular issue of Ram Mandir. The Congress too has refused to take a stand. Let's in fact play out more reactions from you. This is Union Minister Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi.
देखो भैया, पहले तो ये सोशलिज्म सीखते-सीखते सोशलिज्म का बंटाधार कर गए, फिर सेकुलरिज्म के ये बहुत बड़े चैंपियन बन गई थी कांग्रेस पार्टी, उसका क्या हाल हुआ सभी लोगों को मालूम है। तो कम से कम जो नेशनलिज्म है और हिंदुत्व है उस पे तो कम से कम रहम।
Alright, so the BJP going on to question the Congress, to question Rahul Gandhi on his particular statement. But even as we're heading towards polls in five states, you're seeing a clear narrative being created here, very similar to what we saw in Gujarat as well. The political discourse is shifting, and the latest update that we do have for you is a reaction that came in from the VHP president, where he questioned Rahul Gandhi, asking, will you then back our demand for an ordinance on Ram Mandir? The VHP and the RSS, keep in mind, after the delay in the Ayodhya hearing that was taken up by the Supreme Court yesterday, made it clear that they want an ordinance. You've got the Congress meanwhile treading carefully, saying very clearly that they are going to wait for whatever the Supreme Court has to say on the issue. Let's in fact once again play out exactly what Rahul Gandhi had to say on this issue.
Hindu dharm ki baat karte, Hindu dharm inko samajh nahi aata hai. Hindu dharm ka matlab main aapko bata deta hoon. हिंदू धर्म का मतलब सच्चाई। हिंदू धर्म में अहंकार, नफरत, हिंसा कहीं नहीं लिखा है। मैंने बहुत पढ़ा है, कहीं नहीं लिखा है। हिंदू धर्म में लिखा है कि दूसरों का आदर करो, दूसरों का सम्मान करो।
So two statements that Rahul Gandhi has made. In the first one, he says that he understands Hinduism better than the BJP. And the second one that we just played out for you from a rally that he held along with top Congress leaders in Madhya Pradesh, where he says that the BJP does not understand what Hinduism is about. He claims that he knows exactly what the religion stands for, that it stands for truth and ego, hatred and violence do not exist in Hindutva. This is Rahul Gandhi's statement once again, where he is now saying that he knows Hinduism better than the BJP, which has also triggered a lot of curious reactions coming in, with the VHP saying that if you are a better Hindu, if you understand Hinduism better, then what is your stand on Ram Mandir? They've also demanded that then Rahul Gandhi come out in full public view and make a stand clear on the issue of the Ram Mandir ordinance that the VHP has been demanding the government immediately introduce. They're now demanding that the Congress also make their stand clear on this particular issue, with the VHP president speaking to Republic TV saying that you have to then back the Ram Mandir ordinance, you have to make your stand clear on the ordinance and on Ram Mandir, an issue that the Congress has been treading very, very carefully over, an issue that Rahul Gandhi hasn't spoken about so far. Let's in fact listen into what the VHP president told Republic TV earlier.
Well, I have heard this self-praise is no recommendation. I have seen him advertising his janeu. The event management, after he visited the Kailash Mansarovar and other places, we are meeting all the members of parliaments these days and requesting them to come out in support of a legislation for Ram Janmabhoomi temple. I request all those persons to come and join in this. We would very much welcome if the Congress and the other political parties also support the construction of Ram Janmabhoomi temple at Ayodhya by a legislative mandate.
So that is the exclusive reaction that Republic TV got from the VHP president, where he says that, look, if these political parties want to play the Hindu card, then take a solid stand, take a consolidated stand on Ram Mandir. He's also demanded that the likes of Rahul Gandhi explain and back the ordinance that the VHP has been aggressively pushing for on the issue of Ram Mandir. And while the government remains non-committal, with Rahul Gandhi saying that he understands Hinduism better, stating that he is a better Hindu than the BJP, you've got the VHP coming out and saying that, look, if that is the case, then take a stand on Ram Mandir, take a stand on the ordinance for Ram Mandir. This is a direct dare that the VHP has issued to Rahul Gandhi.